Instrumentation is basically process control and automation. So when it comes to process, there's flow, pressure, temperature, level, and basically we take data on these variables and put it together in a process to control either pressure, flow, level, or distillation column, whatever it may be.
What I liked most about the instrumentation program at SAIT is that it was very hands-on. So we had live labs that we could work with, not just strictly class and boardroom talks. Got to work literally hands-on with some of the equipment that you see in the field today, which is a great opportunity.
My name is Ivelisse Garcia, and I come from Caracas, Venezuela. What I liked the most from the instrumentation program was that I was able to see the two sides of the industry, the practical and the theory behind it. The thing that I liked the most about my teachers is that it didn't make any difference that I was a woman or international student or that I have engineering background. Also, relationships that I built with my instructors goes beyond the classroom.
An instrumentation graduate could enter many fields. In Alberta here, it'd be like petroleum field, pipeline, pulp and paper, food and beverage, even the city of Calgary water treatment and traffic and roads. SAIT's industry connected. From my knowledge, their industry companies are always at the school, always involved in either sponsoring events, and there's many networking events that they hold. Basically, industry is always at the school, reaching out, looking for future students to be future employees.
My name is Joshua Anhut. I'm president of GreenPath Energy, a company headquartered here in Calgary, Alberta, servicing clients across Western Canada and international locations such as Tunisia, Azerbaijan, Kazakhstan, and Ukraine. My company hires SAIT graduates. Why? Because they come out turnkey. I can put them to work, minimal training, their hands-on approach, and their go-to attitude. The type of students that come to SAIT are exactly what I am looking for. Myself as a SAIT alumni, I know the programs, I know the curriculum, and I know exactly what SAIT is producing or helping students learn. So when I take them, a lot of the heavy lifting is already being accomplished, and they've already been exposed to my world and to my markets, and allows us to just get to the point of getting to work.
The student best suited for instrumentation, honestly, you can't narrow it down. It's open to everyone, whether you're a high school student, whether you're an industry professional that wants to get more education, just instrumentation is open to anyone. It really adds to your personal growth as long as you're dedicated, you're motivated, and you're just willing to learn. That's it. Everybody's here to learn. The hands-on experience that you get from these labs, the mentoring programs that you get from here from second year students, there is a lot to offer. SAIT has a lot to offer. So it's, why not? That's the question, I guess. Why not?